Are you getting your transaction cannot be completed error on your Google Play Store? Sometimes a transaction is declined issues happen because of insufficient funds, severe issues, or technical issues. Now to solve the your transaction cannot be completed error, you need to watch this video to solve your problem. First, open the Google Play Store. Tap Profile, tap Google. Now make sure to select the Google account that you are having a problem with. Now tap Help and Feedback. Scroll down, tap Contact Us. Now describe your problem. Just type, I keep getting your transaction cannot be completed error. Tap Next, tap Failed Transaction. Choose which Google Play app. Tap Next Step. Now you can see that you either choose live chat or community. Live chat is not available in my country, so I need to tap community. Now describe your problem in this box. Also add a screenshot of your problem. Select your category. Select your platform. Choose I'd like to fix an issue or problem. Tap next step. Now tap post. After that, within 24 hours, Google will respond to you and they will give you a way or they will solve your problem. So guys, that's how you can solve your transaction cannot be completed problem on the Google Play Store. Now, if you still have any problem, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.